Hi viewers, welcome back. Today we are going to see how to draw a lion. I'm going to show two diagrams. One is a cartoon one and second one is from the real photograph. So first one, I'm going to give you a detailed direction of how to draw a cartoon lion. And in the second level, I'm going to show you how I drew a lion from a photograph. So I already started drawing the face. Now I'm going to draw the mane. So for that, let it be an even on both sides. Next is the legs. The lion is sitting. So we color the lion now. Let's give yellow for the body and brown for the mane. And look how I'm doing the mane. You have to be going in an even direction so it will look like hair. Be patient while coloring with sketch pen. Look how I'm coloring it. First, I'm making the outlines and coloring within the limits. Now yellow for the body. Go in one single direction so it looks good. Thank you. where this cartoon diagram is done. Next, we go to the photograph one. And this is how I try to draw the lion from the photograph. Kids, you did a great job in drawing a cartoon lion. You can sit back and enjoy how I'm doing the lion now. Or do you want to pick a photograph of a lion and try it too?